Hello friends, this video contains some scientific terms. So before jumping into this video, it's important to know their meanings. To know the meanings of those terms, you may refer the description box. Welcome to my channel NSP Learning Hub, because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Hi friends, today we study about Gregor John Mendel, a great scientist. Gregor John Mendel was the first scientist to make a systematic study of patterns of inheritance which involved the transfer of characteristics from parents to progeny. He started his experiment on plant breeding and hybridization. He proposed the law of inheritance in living organisms. Plants selected by Mendel. Mendel chose garden peep or Pisum sativum plants for studying inheritance. He did this by using different varieties of pea plants which he grew in his garden. Mendel chose pea plant because pea plant had 7 pairs of contrasting and observable traits. Number 1, easily available. Number 2, they reproduce quickly. Number 3, they have short life cycle. Number 4, they produce many offsprings in one cross. Number 5, normally pea plants were self-fertilizing because petal and close the reproductive organ till fertilization. Number 6, the cross-pollination and fertilization can also be achieved easily. Number 7, the flowers are bisexual or hermaphrodite. It means the male and female organs of the flowers are in the same flower. These are the 7 contrasting characters. Number 1, seed shape, round shape and wrinkle shaped. Seed color, yellow and green. Pod shape, inflated and constricted. Pod color, green or yellow. Flower color, purple or white. Flower location, axial or terminal. Plant size, tall and short.